how do you ensure quality in a DevOps world? This is also a great question. With the advent of the CI/CD pipelines, we are now able to really easily check in a change in our code and have that change deployed all the way out into production, right? So the need for quality is even more than ever before, because any changes we make get pushed into production super easily, and we don't want to be pushing bugs really, really quickly into production, right? So the key is, how do you ensure quality? Because back in the day, before we had these CI/CD pipelines, the way we ensured quality was by doing end-to-end functional testing, which was great, it worked great, but the problem with that is end-to-end functional testing takes a really long time to do, right? So for a big project, it's easily conceivable that your end-to-end functional tests could take 3 months, 4 months, a year, maybe even longer, right? And with our pipelines, nobody has time to do that, right? We want to be able to continuously deliver value. So in order to ensure quality, we need to shift left, put more of the burden of quality onto developers. So what that means is, you know what? We need to write really, really good unit tests. Unit tests that test absolutely everything. This becomes incredibly vital. Now, with the unit tests, the power of unit tests is they run extremely fast, and they run during your build. So now you make a change, you add all of your unit tests, you check in your code, and immediately it kicks off the build, runs your unit tests, sees if everything's okay, and if everything passes, then it can go through your release pipeline. The other thing you can do is you can add automated UI tests in your release pipelines as well. So, once again, the key to ensuring quality in the DevOps world is by pushing and shifting left. Burden of responsibility for quality falls more on developers. Write your unit tests. Super important.